She's in that neon hoodie there, black pants, and she is being escorted by her family and the guardian angels up into the back of the house.